discovered that though the winter can be very cold,